So to draw steam, maybe we could try some swirling lines like this to help us remember to look like steam. There! That could be steam.